Silipin na nga natin yung mga highlights from this do or die match para sa Barangay Nebra kung saan ang NLEX nga was trying to play the role of the spoiler. First quarter of action, NLEX goes to Asi Tahulaba. Ilang pabandang tira pinakita sa atin dito ni Darak, and NLEX really controlled that game.
Yeah, actually gusto ni Slaughter matirahin siya sa labas. He was doing that. But then here, great pass by LA to Slaughter by driving in. He goes the defensive player. And again here, Johnson loses the ball and nagwawala na dito si Madanley. Very easy layup for him.
Grabe nilaro dito ni Michael Madanley, the Asian import. Para dito sa NLEX Roadwires, 8-point lead para dito sa NLEX heading into the second frame. Eman Monfort naman ang nagpakilala at nag-ingay in that second frame though.
Yeah, yung kanyang team up with the other guard, that really allowed them to come back. But again, no safety guard here as you take. This guy really also played well, si Raymundo. Maganda rin ang linaro niya. Of course, Alexander hounded by foul trouble the whole night. Just wasn't a big factor on offense. Johnson gets his first 3-point scoring shot here in the second quarter to cut down that 14-point lead to 5.
Pagdating ng third quarter of action, dito na, nagtuloy-tuloy na makapikit ang Barangay Nebra. Tenorio buried a 3, napalo pa ng isa pang 3 mula naman kay Kim G1. Tabla yung ating labanan sa 76. Q, Michael Madanley, ibinalik ni Coach Boyet. And some order was re-established by Anlas.
Yes, sandali lang tumabla yan, biglang 7-0 run. And then eventually taking a 7-point lead. They even added and padded their 5-point lead at halftime. But then, the fourth quarter, actually, this was all the easy plays for Asi Tahulaba because of Greg not recognizing where he was. And then Kim hitting this 3-point shot. Maganda rin ang linaro ni Sol Mercado dito. He hunting all of his 9 points here in the fourth quarter.
Big shot after big shot para sa Barangay Nebra. Pero itong NLEX always had a reply. Asi Tahulaba once again tied the game at 107.
Then we go to the last play setup. Johnson holds the ball tight. And again, Jacket hits a 3-point shot. He's been doing that his career in the PBA. He did that last year against Meralco, I remember.
And
then he did it this time against Meralco again, but they didn't win the ball game. And this one eventually was the game winner and the game loser as Cañaleta misses a 3-point shot.
And Barangay Nebra will survive after a tumultuous campaign. Daming na injured at the beginning, at the middle. Pagdating ng dulo, they scamper for that 8th and last ticket to the playoffs with a 110-107 victory.